Hi everybody, in this video I'm going to show you some tips that I used to get a perfect score in Papa's Mocharia. After taking the order, you're just going to make your milk. And the only tip that I really have for this is to make sure that you take your finger off of the blue button as soon as the milk hits the line that it needs to go to. Now for the roast, my biggest recommendation is to buy the item in the store that allows the green space to get bigger. It is easier with this purchase, and I also suggest buying a booster. This clip is sped up, that's why the milk is frothing so fast, but buying the booster just makes everything go by way quicker. For your assembly, what I like to do is focus on that dark spot in the middle of the cup. That's where I line up my nozzles with, and it pretty much hits the center every single time. So I do this for all of my add-ins and my roast and my milk and all of that. I also use this trick for the toppings. I really try to line it up with the dark spot in the middle of the cup. And as you can see, pretty much perfect, and I do the same for this as well. For this part, I just recommend not stopping, just keep going side to side. Now to be honest, for the cannoli, I do just eyeball it, and don't worry, because if you do mess up, don't be afraid to just throw it away and start all over again. So now that this video is coming to an end, I hope I was able to help you with these tips, and don't worry, because everything comes with time, 100% perfect, and there you have it. Thank you very much.